Please tell me you think he's guilty.
Why does my opinion matter?
I suppose it doesn't in the grand scheme, but it's a good litmus test.
For what?
To determine whether or not you're a sane, rational human being.
If I was a sane, rational human being, I wouldn't be here in this car with you.
Sure thing.
Hey. I love you. Who is Derek?
But before that happens, I need to make sure that you and me... well, that it's over between us. Is it, Jamal?